So good morning, dear student. Today we will discuss about the marketing management, its nature and scope. This is a very important and fundamental topic for the second semester student of MBA. And today the introduction part of this topic will be done. So to define marketing, we can say marketing is a societal process by which individuals and groups obtain what they need, want through creating freely exchanging product and services of value with others. So by this definition tells you that with the help of marketing, companies try to exchange product and services for free, and this exchange is done in return of something of value by the customers. So we can say by the marketing, need and wants are satisfied, customers' needs and wants are satisfied. And we can see the second definition in which it is written that it is a total system of business activities designed to plan, price, promote, and distribute one satisfying product to target markets. So the objective is to distribute, to sell the product and services which satisfy the wants of the consumers in a particular target markets. So company have to identify for which target market they want to sell. So to define further, it is an exchange between two people, each having need and want to satisfy, each are exchanging voluntarily, and they are communicating each other with the help of the promotional tools. So the communication is done through promotion, and for this companies use various medias. And what is exchange? Something of value as money, that may be product, that may be service, that may be ideas, something of value which can be exchanged. So there are many questions related to the marketing. Is it selling? It is advertising. It is promotion. It is making products. It is maintaining inventory. And I think it is much ahead of all these things. So we can say the basic concept of marketing start with need, wants, and demand. What does need? Need is something which is basic requirement. For example, if you are thirsty, so you need what? You need water, but the thirst can be crushed by many other things. For example, you can take cold drink, you can take milk, you can take fruit juice. So, but if you are having money to buy only fruit juice, then this is demand. So companies want to discuss about the need, want, and demand, and they are targeting the demands of the people because they want the people who are willing and who are having the ability to pay also. So this is very important. So the point is, need exists and marketer has to just influence the need in their favors. So the marketing concepts are based upon need, wants, demands, product, utility, value, and satisfaction, exchange, relationship between the marketers, consumers in a particular market. So this can be seen by a figure also. There is need, want, demand, product convert into unit value and satisfactions, utilities, exchange happens in marketing with the help of marketing and marketers in a particular market. So this is how the marketing functions. So as we have seen the example, need, want, desires, demand, desires. So you can see the need is food, want can be pizza, burger, demand can be burger, as a person is only having the money to buy the burger, and the desire may be to take the burger in a five-star hotel. Continue with the customers, company, and competition. So there is a triangle between company, customer, competitions, and this triangle I will explain in the next video. So I hope you are able to understand the basic concept of marketing related to the need, want, and demand, and the definition of marketing. And the remaining part of this concept will be shared in the next video. So thank you very much. We'll meet in next video.